Yeah, good evening once again. It's Brother Darren, Hebrews 9 verse 27 and John 3 verse 16, YouTube ministry. Just came across this United Nations YouTube page. And yeah, just under the spirit of discernment, had a look at the images that are at the top on this homepage, and I've been researching or studying or watching things as far as the New World Order are concerned, and you know, various agendas and various sort of players for a long time. And this image, which is the third from the left of the children panned out beneath the image or the motif of the United Nations logo, with the wreath or the laurels that appear to be encircled around the globe. I believe that's a globe. It's a very odd looking globe. But I looked at the image and it just struck me as very Masonic, because the children are sort of fanned out almost like the base of a pyramid, and the United Nations logo is above their head like a sun or a circle. But more to the point, just like on the back of the US $1 bill, like the Masonic symbol, with the eye, some would say the eye of Horus in the top of the pyramid. But some Freemasons have alluded and said it's actually the eye of Lucifer. But that is what I'm actually getting from this image. And, you know, obviously it doesn't bode well. But we know there's something else that doesn't bode well for any organization or any individuals that are committed to utter wickedness. And it is perdition, it is destruction, it is damnation. Now, only the Lord truly knows, but that's what I'm definitely getting from this image. And with the actions of the United Nations in connection with the World Health Organization, Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation at this current time, you know, I've got a feeling that my suspicions are bang on. The Bible does say in Ephesians, "For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and spiritual wickedness in high places," in Ephesians chapter 6. So the weapons of our warfare are not carnal in this regard. So Lord, I come against you know, any hidden surreptitious evil behind this, and plans, Father God, for the United Nations or New World Order, the beast system, Lord, against our children, regardless of race or gender, Lord. Lord, commit them, I commit them unto your hands, and pray, Father God, for their salvation. I pray for Christians to be equipped, Lord, and to be ready for the harvest, and to be able to speak out. Help us, Lord, and help us against the forces of darkness. We know that you are a conqueror, and we're more than a conqueror through you. You've given us all things, Father God, and said, "Be not afraid, for you've given us the power to tread on serpents and scorpions, and that we are to rejoice because our names are written in the Lamb's Book of Life." Father, hear my prayer for the children, for us, and against all evil, and help us to bring you a harvest and a good account. In Jesus' name, amen.